These drug cartels represent a clear and present danger.